The Central Board of Film Certification on Tuesday refuted reports that it had asked for cuts in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati, now titled Padmavat, and declared that the movie was given a UA certificate. The CBFC sources stated, the makers have submitted the final film with agreed 5 modifications. These modifications have tried to incorporate observations and suggestions given by the advisory panel and also in keeping with the sentiments of society. This has already been communicated by CBFC and a UA certificate has been given to the film. CBFC's process is complete and any further news about cuts etc. is absolutely untrue. Padmavat, which had been facing protests from various groups, particularly Sri Rajput Karni Sena, for allegedly tampering with historical facts, is expected to hit the big screen on January 25. The CBFC suggested few modifications in the controversial movie Padmavati, which included changing of the film's title to Padmavat in December last year.